How to boot Galaxy S7 in download mode.
Charge the phone for at least 30 minutes. Press and then hold the home and volume down keys. Then press and hold the power key.
When the Samsung Galaxy S7 shows on the screen, release the power key but continue holding the home and volume down keys. Wait until the download screen appears. If you can boot the phone in download mode but not in other modes, that means that your only way out may be to flash a stock or custom firmware.